Today I'm going to show you four rules which you can use to multiply positive and negative numbers. So the first rule, number one, this one's quite easy. If you multiply a positive number by a positive number, the answer which you get is positive. Rule two, if you multiply a positive by a negative number, the answer which you get is negative. Rule three, if you multiply a negative by a positive, the answer which you get is a negative answer. And the final rule, if you multiply a negative by a negative, you get a positive. So let's use these four rules to do these three examples. So example one, we've got minus 3 times 7. So we've got a negative number times a positive number. So this is rule 3. So a negative times a positive gives us a negative answer. So we know our answer is negative. All we need to do now is just work out 3 times 7, which is 21. So our final answer is minus 21. So let's move out, look at my example 2. So this time we have minus 6 times minus 4. So we have a negative number times another negative number. So we know that our answer is going to be a positive answer. So this is rule 4, because 2 negatives make a positive. So we know our answer is positive. So we just need to work out 6 times 4. 6 4s are 24. So our final answer is plus 24. You don't have to put the plus sign there, you can just leave it as just normal 24. And the final example, then example 3, we've got positive 8 times by negative 7. So we've got a positive times a negative. So this is our second rule. So a positive times a negative gives a negative answer. So again, we just need to now just work out 8 times 7. 8 times 7 is 56. So our final answer is minus 56. Thanks for watching.